Okay, now I have my mic on. What? I thought I got those hits back. I guess not enough. I thought it was gonna keep running. Yeah, that's fair actually. I have to be more careful in those kinds of situations and play less risky. Oopsies. Played that one pretty badly, including missing a pot, letting him get free back hits by just backing off after one hit, expecting myself to like fly for some reason, but it worked out in the end because I played much faster and much more accurately as well. I played that one really well. Ah, soccer. It's a map that I don't hate it, but I'm not particularly fond of it either. A really predictable pearl. What is that? 11, 7. Could have done better there, but I did well on hits. Short intermission to get ESIW on Discord. Oh, that was good. It's time to stand up and stretch. Oh, man. Oh, man, there we go. I'm all loosened up now. Well, I guess I should leak the secret method. Now, this isn't exactly secret, or at least one part of it isn't secret. So the part that isn't quite secret is that there are Minecraft AI. Some of the even high elo no debuff players are just AIs. So they will pot straight down, and they will just hold W on you with 20 CPS and an auto clicker. And I've been using those, and I've been just not like using them to get elo or anything, but like I've been fighting literally just AI Minecraft players to get better, and it's been working really goddamn well, I'm not gonna lie. getting a lot more hits. That's a good thing. Oh my god, he turned around. I thought he was gonna run and keep trying to eat. Indeed. Literally how. Mm-hmm. Dude, my fucking W tap percentage must be so ass. Yeah, 49%. That's I'm sorry, man. I'm really sorry. I can't combo people for shit, but I can play really fast, so. No.